Okay, come on. Come on, lads. Go on.
You got your back, Jake?
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Oh, thanks, really.
Oh, look
at
it
again.
Oh,
that.
Go, go.
Go. Love this weather, love it.
Love it to death. Anyone know the way?
Nope.
Out of there.
That was a bit of a
tea. That was in the view alone.
Yeah, there's plenty of leads,
it's
alright. So if you can pop them then, get on, it's alright.
I haven't
meant to, really. I didn't know they shrunk it much. Is this just the high one? They got him for the bloody single, is it?
Aye.
Shit,
it's pathetic, isn't it? Videos, fucking videos!
Records, good morning. Well, it's a four-track EP, a double E-side. First side is Hammerhead, Shoot to Kill, reverse side, Changeling, and Back to the Bullet. Yes, I think we've already got that down. The shipping date is the 28th of May. Yep. And you know we're always on time.
They're probably selling twice as many records in Benelux and Germany than they do in the UK. Of course they're going to pull a big crowd. This is the kind of band they are. Well, there's a little bit of mayhem flies around, a little bit of blood and guts, but nothing to get too worried about. In fact, you know, they're quite a nice bunch of lads. I'm sure their mums love them.
Like that, well, I'll get swayed.
Just press the backs up. And all the reds in the... No, back. That's it.
No problem with the lights. Should be all right. Time should be around 15, 20 minutes as well.
15, 20 minutes with sound, about 10 minutes with lights.
Yep.
Yeah. Playback's working okay?
Should be.
Yeah.
I think you did before. So,
What time did Tony and Jeff are due to arrive?
15, 20 minutes, I expect, yeah.
They'll be here.
Should think so.
About 2.5 minutes of my way. And about another half a bottle.
Another bottle of Jack.
Make a noise. That's got some hell going, right? That's it. He's aware.
He's got the hammer.
He's lead us in.
That sounds,
it's too nice.
Yes.
Keith, this is too nice.
It's better.
You just get rid of him.
Some bloody row going. Oh, he's there. He's aware. I think he's dropped a plectrum, my goodness. Oh, no, he's all right.
I thought he used a 10 bob bit.
He's willing to.
Flex are cheaper, you know.
Hey?
Flex are cheaper than what he uses.
That's nice.
I think if we try that with a kid, I think it's just be hell.
shall we try that with a kid?
Do you want to go in?
Yes, I can do. Make a bit bang, bang, bang.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye bye, Cameron.
One, two, three, four!
Yeah.
How about that?
Hawthorne Grove.
Oh, this... Got it! Oh,
Winchester Street.
The list.
We've been round everywhere. We've been on any. I've got it, lads. Hawthorne Road. We've got other map. Haven't you? Oh, come on, lads. I've got no where we are. No idea. Come here, old Willie. We have been there. We've been up here. We've got a problem here, mate. You want no more? We've got a snap. We've got a knack. Snare drums skinny here. There's no other heads around. Where's all the rest of the gear from out there from the cases?
I don't know.
What do you mean? Well,
that's your responsibility. But it's your job, though, isn't it?
I was at my job.
No, I'm sorry. You won't be able to speak to Richard today. Saracen are already on the way to a venue. I'm quite sure they could be anywhere.
Okay, where are we? Now we're here now. Budapest.
Not Dubrovnik.
Left into Bulgaria, Vivia. Says it here.
I think this is where we are.
Oh, lads, yeah. I'm going around in circles.
Oh, stop bracking him out.
You're a bit close to the sea, don't you?
North Road. Wilson Street. We've been there. Left up here, Critch.
This has just been a bit stupid.
Left at Budapest.
Every day and every night, we travel on to watch the light through the rain.
I really don't know what I can do about it. Hold on, Eric. The venue, I've got a problem at the venue. That snare drum's broken down that you're on about now.
Have they got Chris at the drum centre's telephone number?
Have you got Chris's telephone number at the drum centre?
If not, I'll give the phone number, Chris, because you bring one out to you.
No, he has his phone number.
It's ringing, it's been picked up by the other mic, right?
No chance.
Mm-hmm.
No, we can't do that.
Just put some gaffer tape on it.
Have you got any gaffer?
You can't appeal that.
Anybody got any gaffer?
Has anybody got any gaffer?
Right.
Oh! Steve! Bring some gaffer tape on, will you? Oh, wait, man, hurry up!
Gaffer tape on drums, man. We've got to be able to get something sorted.
What do you do if you're in the studio? They cut it off, no?
Get someone else to play for it.
Oh, probably.
Yeah, that's nice. Hey, I'll tell you one thing, H. Slush. If you can't get a sound, with all this gear, you want to take a lot of gumbo money. You know what I mean?
Jeff. Alright. Good. Bob Harvey, director of the video of the day.
Right, just all the equipment set up, why don't we go through and look?
Right, great. Excellent.
And the rest. Just a bit more upfront guitar.
Yeah?
A little bit more guitar. Make something like that?
Yeah.
A bit more echo on the vocals.
No problem.
I reckon that's just about there, actually. Yeah, think? Fine, yeah. Okay. Yeah, do you want to go for a take?
Let's go for one.
Let's go for a take, man.
It's
Love it. I'll take it off the... Oh, I'm forgetting the sound as well.
Yeah, use these coat hangers, yes.
Oh, don't stand on me,
T-shirt. I'll pinch yours, Dan. Thanks.
Oh, dear.
Black, white, black, white.
Black, white,
black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white. Black, white, black, white.
Looks like a singer.
It's sort of reminiscent of her, of Jenny's.
That's what it's going to look like, really.
So the white powder will bring it more in line with the colour.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. How did it look with the powder on? Did it look like it?
Yeah,
not great.
It looks, except that it settles in these.
Do you have to keep redoing the powder and all
this? Well,
you just sort of through the day, just keep touching it. You know that's the theme, is that she has to look like her, but an older version, same clothes,
this
but
seems
ripped up.
To sort of fit
it fits really good, yeah. Works well.
Yeah, it does. You little devil! You little devil! Guy.
Oh, Mick, put your mask back on.
That was really loud.
I'm ready.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, we got you.
I'm ready.
Party. Okay, rock music. Let's go.
Oh,
try the bit where you carry her? Just see how you can carry her. This is coming through from the woods. We'll just L through to the...
It's got to be the same
way. Yes, same way.
Oh, shit!
Okay, so let's see how easy it is for you to get her over to the bed. And then lay her down very gently. Because you're facing the wrong way.
Wrong way around. Wrong way around.
Yeah. Yeah. I feel you're going to be up there. That's the way you brought the ring.
can we move this bed, please?
Okay, just stand there a sec. Over where Paul is. Oh my God, look at the difference in height. Anyway, it doesn't matter.
Okay. Okay. You can take your shoes off, she's got heels on.
You can take your shoes off for that shot, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, just
there's
as
nobody
if you,
in flat.
You're now, wrong way. As if you've just hugged Paul.
Yeah.
Right. Rob, on the shoulder, on the shoulder.
Keep going, keep going.
As if you have. What is it?
Rob.
Sorry, half the verse, then start your walk. Half that second verse, we're gonna have to find it. We're gonna have to find the place on the playback.
Yeah.
Right.
Start halfway through the second verse, start your walk, sort of really going for it now, really sort of striding out.
It would help all of us if we could hear the playback, frankly.
Would help everybody.
Just to get some timing, which we haven't
got. Yeah. Well, hang around here and we'll look for the
get the playback, we'll have a run on it. That's the best way to go.
Okay, let's have a go.
But of course, are we ready?
Oh.
It's you again. Oh, lovely. Give us a kiss.
Such a
was coming down the road the other day, seeing herself.
This is a joke, folks.
Is this the 5 foot dwarf?
5 foot dwarf, I work with a mandolin. We should get him in the video.
We've been telling
him. We should get him in there.
We've been doing a lot of makeup work on the dwarf, and I think he'll be all right.
So you've been sawing his knees off?
Well, I bet he's 5 foot two.
He does weightlifting too. And,
how good is this makeup?
He starts the video off, and he just gets this lute or mandolin, and he just starts playing it, strumming it. You know, and that's how it starts.
Darling, your beauty is ageless.